I found a wall to try some panelling out on.
Then I ordered 6 of these off Homebase.
I then drew it out on the wall and stuck a load of glue on the back of the panels and started to put it up. Once I'd finished, I corked it and then I gave it a lick of paint, and voila! What do you think?